Good morning, everyone, and welcome to another week in my life here at college. I am a freshman at Kent State University, for those of you who are new. And today, like I said, I'm starting a new week in my life. I do week in my life vlogs every single week. So it is currently Sunday, and my parents are in town because it is homecoming weekend here at Kent. And you guys should totally watch my last week in my life if you missed it to see all the fun festivities of this week. It was also our roommate's birthday yesterday. So it's been a fun couple of days. A really good weekend, and I'm excited to see my parents, go out to eat, and then say goodbye to them so I can get some more work done to finish off this Sunday. So let's get started. Good morning, everyone. We are at Billy Goats,
which wild goats.
You just said Billy Goats.
I did not. I said
you
wild.
Said Billy Goats, and Mom said Wild Goats.
We're at Wild Goats, which Ethan recommended we come to for breakfast, and we have waited forever this morning. Like, this breakfast process has probably already been an hour and 15 minutes, but it better be good breakfast. Dad, say good morning.
Good morning.
You're not gonna be in the vlog for another 3 weeks.
Okay, well, then I'll remain speechless right now.
Mom, do you have a morning message?
Good morning, Mom.
This better be so good, guys. I got waffle little balls and who knows, some loaded hash browns that look good. Okay, 2.5 hours later, done with breakfast. I'll give it the food a 10 out of 10. The waffle balls like came with little strawberry glaze and like cinnamon glaze that were really good. Would recommend. But I didn't like the hash browns that didn't have the like extra cheese and bacon on them. So if you come here, get them. Okay, just said goodbye to my parents and now I'm back in my room and I need to get started on editing this vlog and getting a weekly wrap up. It's already 1 o'clock, so I need to move. It literally took me forever to get this week's weekly wrap up and vlog up, but that's finally done. I'm in the lounge now and I am about to knock out a bunch of fashion visuals homework. I have to finish this one. Do this assignment, and this one. So let's get started. Come here. Come here. Guys, look at my hand next to PJ. That's how small he is. Okay, everyone, it's now 7:20. It's like, I think I got in here at 4:30, so it's a while later. These were my fashion visuals projects of the week. What kills me is that they look so easy, but they're so hard and time consuming. It's not even funny. So this is what they look like. And then this one, we had to like do 6 of these, and then you had to use some of these colors, the same colors, to create a mood board. So this is what mine looks like. I hope I do well on it. So I'm finally ready to pack up my stuff and go eat. My mom brought me like real food from home and it was so weird to just eat a piece of grilled chicken on a flatbread. That was good. And then I had some strawberries that were fresh. Wow, first fresh fruit in forever. And I was still kind of hungry, so I made just a half a plate of, if you watch my summer vlogs, you know these are my favorite, just Tostitos with cheddar cheese and mango salsa. And my mom brought it all for me, so I'm excited to eat it. It's already 7:40, but I'm thinking I might head to the gym so I can post my Instagram picture for today because I need to engage because I didn't post yesterday. I also wanted to show you that I did my planner earlier. I used my first fall tape. I went with pumpkins and polka dots. So Monday I'm going to post Romwe outfits. Wednesday I'm going to post Chic Wish. Friday I'm going to do Express Factory. And Sunday I have my weekly wrap up. I have a few freelancing deadlines this week, and I have to post a couple of other Instagram pictures that don't have corresponding blog posts this week. So I have that going on. Wrote down all my classes. I'm going to shoot with Sophie, hopefully tomorrow if it doesn't rain, Wednesday and Friday. And then I have a meeting on Wednesday. Nothing else really going on except for recruitment starts on Saturday. So we'll have sorority recruitment in this vlog as well. I forgot. And then I added some fall stickers. So it's going to be a busy week, but a busy week of work, not necessarily like school related things. So that's the planner for this week. I'm going to finish eating And I'll catch you guys later if I decide to go to the gym.
Gym closed at 8 and I couldn't be more happy because I really didn't want to go, but I'm gonna go every day this week, except for today. So I'm eating rainbow Twizzlers. Lemon one is the best one. Miss Wentzoff, if you're watching this, I miss you so much. Olivia wants to say hi.
Hey.
That's it.
Good morning, guys. It's Monday and I am headed to class. I have an 8:50 class this morning and my fashion class is in one general class for all of Kent. This is what I'm wearing today. I'm wearing this black bodysuit from Express. My necklace is from Sonder Letter Co. My earrings are from Walmart. My fossil watch. This new cardigan that my mom brought from Chic Wish. The pockets are like really high, but it's chilly here today. This is the first time I'm wearing a sweater. It's only 60 degrees. I'm wearing these jeans from Express. And finally, my mom brought these from home because I forgot them. They are my Born in California black mules. So that's what I'm wearing. I'm grabbing a piece of pumpkin bread and heading to class because my mom brought pumpkin yum cake bread when she visited. Emma is lint rolling herself.
This looks so good.
Okay, we are back from our first class of the day, which was fashion visuals lecture. And now I'm back in the room. We have 1 hour until our next class and I've got my filming set up. I've been filming like just sitting on this cube with the bed in the background because it's like the only aesthetically pleasing background, I feel like, unless I were to sit on the bed, but my tripod doesn't really go high enough. So anyways, I'm sitting here. I'm about to sit down and film this Romwe haul. I'm hoping to get this up today. So I'm gonna move fast. Olivia's sitting in here chilling, studying. So yeah.
Ready for class?
Let's go. I need some bee footage. It's really icky out today. It's like wet and it rained on our way back from our first class. Luckily, the building's literally right there, so it's not a far walk. I have a little less than an hour before my next class, so I'm eating grilled chicken that my mom brought, strawberries, and some chips and cheese with mango salsa, and I'm going to grab my computer and edit the Romwe haul that I just filmed in between my next class because that needs to go up on the blog today. So while this video processes and uploads to YouTube, I'm getting a head start on the blog post that is corresponding with this and editing the photos for that post as well. All right, folks, it's 2:10 and I am back for my last class of the day. I just got a smoothie. I got raspberry, mango, peach, orange juice, and honey, and it's so good. I feel like every week I'm like, oh, I have a new favorite, but I pretty much just switch up what I get once a week. Anyways, so I got the smoothie and now I'm back and it is 2:10. Sophie gets out of class at 3:30. So we're gonna be shooting as soon as she gets out of class. So I have a little over an hour. I need to get this blog post and YouTube video up for the day. That's my number one task. And then I probably just need to add some curls to my hair because my hair is looking rough since it's humid out. Put some lashes on, get those outfits together, and then I'm sure it will be time to go. So let's go ahead and get that going because I need to grind it out today. So I was supposed to shoot with Sophie, but she actually canceled on me because she got out of work late and has class, which is no big deal because the weather is like not super great out anyways, and I have other things that I can do. We're gonna just actually shoot tomorrow after class, and then we're still gonna shoot on Wednesday and Friday. So plenty of time and things to do. So I'm not super bummed about that, to be honest, but I was able to get my blog post and YouTube video up for the day. So I shared today on the blog, I collaborated with Romwe and shared fall shopping on a budget. So I styled 3 outfit ideas that I actually really like. I loved all of these outfits from Romwe. And then I shared a haul as well. So I got that YouTube video up. I've been on my YouTube grind lately. Obviously it's not gonna load now that I'm going to show you, but I've been uploading a lot. I've tried to upload at least once a week and a week in my life each week. So that's going well. Now I have Blackboard and my assignment schedule pulled up for one of my classes because I need to hit the ground running. If you guys know me, you know I use Happy Planner and I talk about my planner like once a week. I actually get like these insert pages, like just plain grid paper, that you can like buy separate, and I put these as filler paper like in the beginning of my planner. And this is like where I do my to-do list. Sometimes I do them on a separate sheet of paper, but most days I put them in my planner just like at the beginning, because I don't like to like crowd up these days. I like to keep these like neat and organized, and then my like well thought out stuff goes over here. So these to-do lists are from like last week, and I just like I try to fill as much as I can on one piece of paper. That way I'm not like being wasteful. And I don't have a lot of it here. I'm gonna have to get some when I go home for fall break. But anyways, I need to check off some of my things, because obviously I went to all my classes today. I didn't end up shooting with Sophie, but I'll cross that off anyways. I did my blog posts, my YouTube video. And then these are the things that I need to do the rest of the day. I have some like homework that's not due for a few days, except for reading for my college writing class. But I'm actually going to sit down in that chair right there, and I'm going to type these two Tarani freelancing posts now. That way I can knock those out. And then I'm going to check back in, because I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to be doing after that. So like I said, I'm sitting down to do some freelancing stuff, and these are just blog posts. I also have 3 videos to film for Tarani this month, but I'm going to do those on a later date, probably Wednesday. Until then, I'm just writing blog posts. I had 5 this month, and I already did 3 of them. So I used to type in Word, and lately I've been using Google Docs, just because my computer keeps crashing and Google Docs automatically saves. So I just pull that up and then pull up the prompt that they give me and sit down and type. And I was able to finish an assignment for my fashion visuals class. You guys saw that I did all those assignments yesterday, where I had to cut out stuff and like do another mood board. We actually had to do a reflection paragraph, just a short paragraph on what we learned and what was challenging and what was easier this time around. So I'm about to print this out and then plug my computer in, because it's at 21%. I'm gonna change and head to the gym for a little bit. Having a printer is one of the nicest things ever, because it's a pain in the butt to print here, and it's just convenient to have it in the room, especially since I do my homework either in the room or in the lounge. We have the HP OfficeJet 5258. I don't know. It's from Costco, and I love having a printer in here so much. Do you like it, Emma? Mm-hmm. I am letting my stories for today upload, and so these take forever to upload on the school Wi-Fi. If you don't know how to shop everything that you see me wearing in all of these vlogs, all you have to do is go to my blog and hit the Shop My Style tab, and this is where I keep all of my codes, and I have links to everything that I wear. If you shop through my links, I'm so appreciative, and I link everything that you see in hauls, my everyday clothes, and I have it broken up, so I have all fall clothes here. If you keep scrolling, I have some summer clothes that you've seen me wear. I have a spot for swimsuits, shoes, and accessories. So this is where you can find links to everything that I share in all of my vlogs. And I always keep this linked in the description of my videos. Finishing up 15 miles at the gym today. It took me a little over an hour, but I burned 371 calories. All right, I went to the dining hall and got some french fries and a rice bowl in my to-go box. And I am about to put some more food in here because I'm hungry. And I have like fresh chicken, so I'm going to take a piece of chicken, and they really gypped me on the cheese. So it's a good thing my mom sent me with more cheese and rice, or in sour cream. She doesn't look good, but she tastes good, and I'm about to eat dinner. All right, I also picked up my meal when I went to eat. My food was really good. But let's see what I got. Ooh, my first booty bag came. All right, let's see what's in this big bad boy. I think that this is part of a Shein package, because I placed a really big
order with them for two different collabs. And I have a feeling a lot of stuff is gonna come in separate packages. So I'll show you what I got now, but expect to see this all in a bigger haul later. I got this cute leopard sweater. And I got another cute leopard sweater. This feels really nice because it's not from Shein brand. It's from the brand Main Strip. Love the red. And then I got two pairs of shoes. I got two other pairs of shoes for this collab, but I'm waiting on them. I got a pair of white chunky sneakers because everyone here wears them. I think I forgot to size up in these, so I hope they fit. I'm gonna try them on in a second. And then, oh my God, look how cute those are. I hope that I can wear these for recruitment because I think that they're so cute. All right, well, that was all my mail today. That was a good mail day. Both pairs of shoes were really cute on, but I just want to show you guys. This is my first time wearing my new New Balance sneakers, and the, like, part that you put your foot in the bike, like, got them dirty already. And I got new white sneakers because my other ones were, like, filthy, and I feel like I shouldn't have sent my other white sneakers home with my mom. But, like, you can't just never wear the white sneakers. Like, they're gonna get dirty at some point, so I'm bummed, but whatever. Okay, here was my gym outfit of the day. I'm wearing my orange set from Target because I miss the baseball team and they love when I wear this set. The sports bra is like longer and I wish Target would bring back this style because I would literally pay any amount of money to have this sports bra in every single color because it looks like a tank top. It's the perfect length, it's super flattering, and it's very comfy. It's got like a little cutout in the back, but not much. And then I'm just wearing the matching leggings. Whenever I wear this set, I either get a lot of compliments or B, a lot of weird looks because it is so bright, but super cute. And then, like I said, my new white sneakers from New Balance. Thanks, Mom. I really want these in the black. So, Mom, if these go on sale at the New Balance outlet, let me know because I'm going to have you pick them up for me. Alright everyone, I am checking off everything on the to-do list today except for read for fundamentals. I actually just knocked out a couple of things, including a reading for one of my classes, and now I am headed to take a shower because it's already 8:30, and I'm trying to go to bed by 10 o'clock tonight because I have to wake up early for class tomorrow. But I'm going to do some media power and culture notes because I do have a test on Thursday. I've only had one quiz in this class and quizzes are open notes, so I need to take some notes for this class for that test and get a head start on studying. So I did that, and I read for college writing, and then I went through and put down all of my like assignment due dates for the month of October. I have a lot on Fridays and Tuesdays. This isn't usually what my planner looks like at a month's glance. This is usually what it looks like, and even this is pretty bland for me, but I've just had a lot going on that I've left it pretty casual. But anyways, so I went ahead and did that. Like I said, I read for college writing. This is the book that we read. It's called They Say, I Say. Pretty short chapters, only like 5 or 6 pages. I took notes on that. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna go shower. I also want to lay out my clothes and like pack my backpack and stuff tonight because getting up for my lab is so hard in the morning. Eating some Albanese gummy bears, which are the best gummy bears, and listening to this song that I can't stop listening to before I head in the shower. All right, showered and headed to the lounge to do some studying and reading / note taking. I will catch you guys in. Good morning, vlog. It's Tuesday and it's 7:35. I have an 8 a.m. fashion visuals lab this morning, and I finally had enough time to actually vlog in the morning before it. So this is what I'm wearing today. Let's see if it'll focus on my face. I woke up a little bit earlier today so that way I could do my makeup and curl my hair like really well, I guess, because I have class until 3:30 and I'm shooting with Sophie at 4. So I put some eyelashes on. I really don't have much eyeshadow on. I just have some Morphe blended into my crease. My earrings I've actually never worn. They're from Sanja Morgan. My necklace is from Kendra Scott. I'm wearing my fossil watch and my scrunchies from Romwe. And then I'm wearing this black sweater dress from Express and my little Target mules. Emma looks really cute because she's wearing low buns. All right, we got out of lab a little bit early today, so I had like an extra 10 minutes, so I was able to come back to the room and drop off my stuff. And now I am headed to Munchies to see if I can get a bagel sandwich or a smoothie before class. I only have like 10 minutes to kill, so hopefully the line is not long. I was able to get a bagel before class, guys. I'm excited. I got cinnamon today. Trying something new. Hopefully it's good. It's been sitting there for like 8 minutes while I walked here. I just looked at my thing and I've already walked 2 miles today.
Oh my gosh.
Like, it's 11 o'clock in the morning. This is my media, power, and culture class, everyone. It's really big. Hopefully we learned something today because we have a test on Thursday. All right, I've got 15 minutes to eat lunch. I got turkey burger with cheddar and pineapple because I didn't have time to wait for the chicken, so hopefully this is good. I definitely won't eat all this in just a few fries, Mom. All right, everyone, I'm getting out of my last class of the day like 20 minutes early, thankfully, because I still need to pack up my outfits for today, since I am going to shoot with Sophie. She's picking me up right at 4. So I'm headed back to my room to pack my bag and get everything ready. I just got out of my Meister on the web class, and literally the class makes me want to like pull my hair out, because at least like this week, I usually love the class, but like I do not know how to work Photoshop and it is killing me. Changed and got my 3 looks in my little bumble bag that my school supplies are in this morning, and I am ready to go with Sophie, but the door won't open. Shocker, me and Sophie together? Are you kidding me? Literally. Wrapping up today's shoot, I'm in look number 3 in front of Express, or in Express Factory in front of the journalism building, which is so gorgeous. This is where some of my classes are during the day. Look at how beautiful this building is. So yeah, okay, let's go. Gotta go run to the next thing. I've actually changed again since you last saw me. And I'm just leaving the journalism building again. This is like my literal 4th time walking here today. Anyways, I changed into workout clothes and I just went to like a little study session because I have a test in my media, power, and culture class on Thursday. So it only took 15 minutes. He like gave us a bunch of the answers and some things to study. So I went to the one tonight instead of tomorrow because I have a meeting tomorrow. But I'm happy that I got out early because now I'm headed to the gym and to eat. So I'll see you guys then. Wearing my favorite leggings that my mom brought from home today. And I'm finishing up 10 miles at the gym in 40 minutes. I need to go. I would stay and do a couple more miles, but I need to go home and eat and do some other things. And I already walked 6 miles today, going back and forth to classes and stuff, so this is a wrap for me. This is literally me trying to balance my life right now. Anyways, I got a to-go box for dinner from Prentice. I got the same thing yesterday. I got cilantro, rice, corn and bean, salsa, pico, cheese, sour cream, and then I put the chicken, the last piece of chicken that my mom brought in this little taco mix. I got a couple of tater tots, because tater tot day is the best day, and I cut up the rest of the strawberries that my mom brought me. So I'm eating dinner and taking a couple minutes to just sit down and watch some YouTube, because I've been go 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 all day and I'm gonna be go 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 all night. I'm gonna try and do my laundry tonight, that way I don't have to think about it tomorrow morning. And there were laundry washers and dryers, literally couldn't speak, there are washers and dryers open, so I'm going to end up doing that, doing my laundry tonight. I want to make flashcards for Media, Power, and Culture. I need to get a blog post done for Tarani. I want to download the photos I took today. honestly, I just have a laundry list of things to do, and I feel like I cannot get on top of everything. I just have so many deadlines at the end of the month right now for Bumble and for the blog in general. So I need to just balance school and work and get it all done. So I'm gonna grind tonight, and I'm gonna wake up tomorrow, and I'm gonna film a video and film two videos for freelancing work and just be super productive. So I'm gonna take a deep breath, and I'm gonna eat some dinner, and I'm gonna pop on Danielle's Week in My Life vlog and eat. Showing you my outfit real quick before I go and take it off, because I'm gonna shower. Today's sports bra is from Yogalicious. It's one of my favorites, light pink. It's got little pads, and this is what it looks like in the back. My scrunchie is from Romwe, and I always look so extra because my outfits like always match right down to the scrunchie. These leggings are some of my favorite leggings from 90 Degree, and I left them at home, and my mom brought them for me. They're just 90 Degree, and they're super flattering. And then these are the sneakers I have the hiccups, sorry. These are the sneakers I wore today. These are my favorite New Balances. They're really dirty, but they're super comfortable. Comfortable. Jesus, can't talk. I forget what the name of these are because my foot has rubbed off, and I just can never remember the name of these, but they're really comfy, and they're from The Outlet. New favorite song is on. It's Cowboy Hat by John Party. I just got out of the shower, and I put on my discount glasses. These are some of my favorite blue light lenses, and I wear blue light glasses. I wore them a lot over the summer, and then I stopped wearing them, and I wore them yesterday when I did my homework and like my computer work the last like 2 or 3 hours before I went to bed, and I had a much better night's sleep. My eyes were nowhere near as strained, so I'm gonna wear them again today. My skin looks so bad, and I just wanna be super real with you guys. It's not because I've been wearing makeup. I wear the same amount of makeup every day here as I did at home, but obviously a combination of being in a different environment, the water here, what I'm eating, not drinking enough water, like hormones, like a lot is making my skin so bad. But I actually got this package from I Do Care in the mail last week, and on Sunday I started using it every single day. In addition to the Clean and Clear Persa gel, I've been using this gel for a like week now, but like I'm really bad about keeping up with a skincare routine. Like I usually am someone who use literally like Cetaphil normal, and then I'll like put aloe on my face and I have like nice clear skin, but my skin just has not been like that lately. So I'm using this whole line. I will be like sharing this in a YouTube video later, but like I want to test it out and see how it's really working on my skin so I can be real with you guys, because my skin has not been super great. So I just did a whole skincare routine, and my number one goal this week was to keep up with my skincare routine every day. Not work out every day, keep up with my skincare. So that's what I'm doing. I'm wearing my favorite St. Mary's t-shirt to bed today because I haven't worn it since I got here, and these little buff bunny shorts are so cute and they're really comfy. I am about to take my laundry and get this done, but I need to grab my key first. Today I really only had enough for two loads. I didn't have too much laundry. And my mom brought these color catchers, the color guard catchers. These are from the brand Shout, I think. And they make it so that your colors like don't bleed onto each other. So I have white in colors in one and darks in another. And I wash on Delicate here. And it takes 23 minutes for Delicate. So I'm about to set a timer and come back in 23 minutes. Okay, it's 10 p.m. and I got all my Bumble stuff done. I was able to email all the pitches over that I needed to do. I also finished my collage for my story on the web. It looks actually pretty good. Just supposed to be like a creative collage, so I did that. I have my planner out. I finished looking over my notes for Media, Power, and Culture, and I made flashcards. Only a couple other things left to do tonight. So tomorrow I have to film my freelancing video of the week for DormCo, and I have to do a freelancing video for Tarani. So I actually just
typed my last Tarani freelancing blog post because they sent over one more prompt today, so I did that. And then I typed up a script for tomorrow's video. It's for actually these rugs. We have one in the middle of our beds, and then the other ones are actually in a box over there. So I'm gonna film that in the morning while Emma's in class. So just got that all scripted and finished the other blog post, and now I am shutting my computer and heading to bed. It's 11
p.m. Good morning, everyone. It is Wednesday, like the best day of the week because I only have one class, and I just got breakfast. I actually like need to move really fast this morning because I have to leave for class in an hour, and I really want to get this vlog filmed before class. I have to film a get ready with me for Tarani, hence why I'm not ready yet. I'm actually getting water right now because my goal today is to drink two of these, and I will do it. I'll force myself to drink this much water because I've not been drinking enough, and I feel like it's contributing to my skin not looking great and just like everything. So I'm trying to drink more water. This Brita stream goes so freaking slow. Anyways, I just walked and got a bagel. I got blueberry bagel with egg white, cheddar, bacon, and cream cheese, because you guys know that's what Keaton gets. And I tried it the other day and it was really good. So I got that today. I got cinnamon yesterday and I actually liked the cinnamon, but I just wasn't feeling cinnamon today. Well, I might as well fill this. Oh my god, they toasted it like perfect. Look at that. Okay, I'm in a full gown before class, literally 10 minutes before I have to leave. So just finished filming this Tarani Couture vlog. I have to take off these earrings and these hair accessories, heels, stuff like that, because it's time for me to run to class. I'm really feeling that double life today, man. When I get home, I have to film a video for Dorm Coast. Ryan just doesn't stop. I'm sitting down and I'm getting my camera on the tripod. I have a bunch of stuff moved because I have to film a rug video for Dorm Co., which is my freelancing video of the week for Dorm Co. I would literally do anything to have free time where I could just do nothing. In my free time, I'm always working, which is fine because I chose this life. But man, I wish I could sit for an hour right now and watch TV, but I am about to film. I've got my little setup. I'm back from class, by the way. We learned about different jobs in the fashion industry, and I went and grabbed a smoothie. I got raspberry, pineapple, mango, orange juice, and honey, and it's not as good as the raspberry, peach, and mango, so. Hey, vlog. It's been a while because I feel like I've been doing a lot, but I haven't really gotten that many things checked off my to-do list. I filmed for Dorm Co. and I edited that footage and sent it over, and it's already been sent back because it wasn't approved, so I have to do something about that. I edited and sent over my Tarani vlog, and I sent over the last freelancing post. I also got my blog post up for the day, and I submitted a project, the My Story on the Web project that I was talking about last night. I submitted that. That's pretty much all I've done. It is 4:05. Every time I look at the clock, it's an hour later, I swear to God. And I just feel like I cannot catch a break, man. So I'm going to sit down and do some more work. I'm probably going to read for Fashion Fundamentals and do some more reading for my Media, Power, and Culture class because I have my first test tomorrow. Emma's here, by the way. And Emma. They both looked. All right, I'm about to change, but I figured I'd show you my outfit first. This is what I wore today. It's a navy jumpsuit. I think I wore the black version of this like last week. It's super cute from Shein. I wore my palms and these earrings from Walmart that I actually haven't worn before. They're from, oh, I just said Walmart, but my mom got me them for Easter and I just have yet to wear them. And my Kendra Scott necklace. I'm about to change into workout clothes and head out. Here's my workout outfit. I'm wearing Lily Bod.
I'm not really scared and about it.
My new New Balance white sneakers. I'm leaving the building for the first time since noon. It's 5:30, and yesterday I went to like a little study session for my Media, Power, and Culture class that I talked about, and it was because I thought I had an event for Bumble tonight, and then
I ended up not having to do that for Bumble tonight. So I feel like I should take advantage and go to the study session for tonight's class. Like yesterday's was for the Monday, Wednesday class, and today's is for my class. So I know it's only gonna take like 15 minutes. So I'm walking over to do that. And then I am going to go to the gym, and my camera's on low battery. I'm going through my flashcards while I walk to class. So happy to be finishing up at the gym today. Just a quick 10 miles, and then I'm headed to eat and go to my meeting.
I was in a bad mood, but then this week
I can't even. We are looking at, everyone's gonna try the wig on. We're looking at this Shein order that I just picked up.
That's cute.
From the mail room. I got that, and thank you so much, Mom, for 300 pieces of cardstock paper. I've never loved you more. Anyways, I'm not gonna show what I got because I'm filming another haul with this tomorrow, so you'll see it.
That's cute.
It's got four pockets.
Here's one sneak peek. Go watch my video. It'll be up by the time you see this. Hopefully.
Really cute.
There are definitely some weird things in this package, but overall, there are so many cute things in this package. This was like our sorority order that the girls and I just like picked out a bunch of cute stuff that'd be perfect for those days. So this haul will be up soon. I'm gonna shower. Oh, Olivia's gonna.
Well, I just had to wait in line for like 30 minutes to get my food. It's okay because I brought my flashcards for Media, Power, and Culture. So I studied these for about half an hour. So I feel really good about my test tomorrow. I'm sitting down to eat. He made it really big, so hopefully it's good. I got chicken tenders, cheddar, bacon, and ranch because I deserved the bacon.
Okay, folks, it's 8 a.m. on the dot, and I am walking to the gym. I didn't end off the vlog yesterday because I was just so stressed, and I don't have class till 11 a.m. today, but I decided the only way I was gonna feel better was if I just went to bed and woke up early to have a productive day. So that's what I'm doing.
Early bird gets the worm, folks.
I am finishing up 10 miles on the bike, and I'm gonna try and go on the stepper for like 10 minutes. I don't know, it usually really kicks my butt, so we'll see how long I can do. But I've only been here for 43 minutes, so. Back from the gym, and I'm enjoying a piece of very crumbled pumpkin yumpkin bread my mom brought me, and a smoothie that has raspberry, peaches, and mangoes in it. Putting you my outfit of the day in Lauren and Olivia's room real quick before I shower. I'm wearing this little set from Target. This is from their Champion line. It's like navy with velvet on the sides and then on the strings of the cowl neck. And I wore a white Buff Bunny sports bra. And then the leggings look like this. They're just cropped. I haven't worn these yet while I've been here. Just because I don't have a lot of like generic sports bras. I have sports bras that goes to sets that I feel weird like mixing and matching. But these are cropped leggings with little velvet crisscross detailing and mesh, and then I wore my Under Armour sneakers with the light blue bottoms. So I'm about to go shower and get ready. Honestly, I washed my hair, like this is only second day hair, but my hair feels super greasy and like sweaty, so I'm thinking I might wash it. We'll see. So I decided not to wash my hair, and I just put a crap ton of Batiste dry shampoo in it, and that seemed to do the trick. I just popped some curls in it because I am shooting later. I should have put eyelashes on because I am shooting. Like, I don't know what time, so I was like, you know what, I'm just not going to. I prefer to wear eyelashes if I am taking a bunch of photos just because they really make your eyes pop from far away. But whatever. Natural little makeup today with just a little bit of eyeshadow. Here's my outfit. I'm still in Olivia and Lauren's room. I am wearing, it's kind of chilly out today. I'm wearing this black bodysuit that's new from Express. Well, it's not new. I've had it for a couple months, but I haven't worn it actually because it's like a businessy material. It's not like cotton or anything. It's kind of the same material as these pants, which is why I paired them together. These pants are from Zaffle. They're over a year old and they're super wrinkly, but I didn't have time to steam them, so they're like a little peach color. I love these pants. They're super flattering, and I always get a lot of compliments when I wear them. And then I'm just wearing my little black mules from Details Boutique.
I'm wearing a scrunchie that happens to match perfectly right down to the material. And this is from Romwe. I'm so glad I placed an order and got some scrunchies because I love them as accessories with my watch. I have not worn my rose gold DKNY watch in like forever, and I'm wearing it today for a little rose gold moment with my rose gold gongs from Walmart and my Kendra Scott as well. So
guys, I seriously feel so good about the test I just took. I wish this piece of hair was like more curled. It's so straight right there. Anyways, I feel so good about the test I just took. It took me like 15 minutes, and because I went to both study sessions, I literally knew like every single answer except for one. So I feel really good about that. Like, I'm just happy that it went well. My next class, like usually I only have 15 minutes between these two classes, but because the test only took like 15 minutes, it's 11:20 and my next class is until 12:30. So I'm sitting outside of the building where my next class is, and I'm going to work for about an hour. First I have to choose some Romwe pieces because I have to get that emailed over. This bee literally will not leave me, like it's about to sting me.
Okay, I finished all of my notes for this class. And now I'm working on an assignment for fashion fundamentals. That's the class I just took notes for. That's also due tomorrow. So I have this due tomorrow and a quiz, and it's like a career path worksheet where you have to research a job opening for something that you're interested in. This girl's talking so loud. Anyways, so I have to research that and talk about like how I could acquire this job if I were actually going to apply for it. But anyways, it's 12:20 and I have class at 12:30 in this building, so I'm packing up and headed to class. I am back from my one-on-one with my advisor for my fashion, or for my first year experience class. It's currently 2:30. Sophie's coming to get me at 4:15. These are the things I need to do before she comes and gets me. So I just took my outfit of the day. I'm going to take these Laneige photos, and then I'm going to pack up my looks for today. I'm shooting 5 looks. I need to eat something. I need to finish 2 assignments. So let's go.
All right, my lashes are on and they look okay on camera, but they do not look that great in person because this is the first time I'm using a new pair, because the pair I usually wear broke yesterday. I'd used them like 20 times, so like it was okay, but yeah, I'm not like a huge fan of the way that these look, and it's because I just like applied a new pair before, like after I'd already put on mascara and done my makeup. I'm eating Wegmans little organic apples and a Clif Bar, the caramel toffee with sea salt. These are the best Clif Bars. I eat a Clif Bar like every single day. But anyways, I'm eating that, just something quick because I don't have time to go to the dining hall or get anything or wait. I'm gonna do those 2 assignments and I'll probably check in with you when Sophie picks me up. Shaking, everyone. We're having some trouble with the lighting today. I mean, like, it looks beautiful right now, but you can't open your eyes because it's so overexposed in every picture we take. But we are right outside of, what is this, Cartwright Hall, and it's such a beautiful building. It looks like I'm home in DC, but it's so overexposed on these steps that we're having trouble, so we're literally waiting out the sun. Look, number 3, we're in the graduate building, guys. It's so nice in here. No one's in here though. But anyways, I'm trying out the cabbie hat. This came yesterday. And Sophie says that she likes it. I'm not sure how I feel about it.
Big fan.
Part of me thinks I look really cute and part of me thinks I look stupid, so we'll see.
She looks cute.
Yeah, anyways, this sweater.
She's a DM.
Yeah, this sweater's so hot. That's a wrap for today, folks. The lighting on this camera is, look at it. It is spectacular all hours. I'm leaving you home. I'm going to dinner with my bestie girl Emma, who hasn't been on the vlog in forever.
I look so bad.
It's okay. Anyways, I'm leaving you home because I don't feel like bringing anything other than myself. So I'm wearing my cute baseball shirt. All right, everyone, I'm ending off the vlog for the night here. I talked to the minions for an hour. I just showered, and now I have all my belongings in my hand, and I'm going to do some homework. What is up, you guys? It's Friday morning, and we're gonna chat while I get ready. My skin is like scabbing over, but you know what? That's okay because that means that I'm on the back end of this pimple. So that's good. Anyways, I feel like I have been very distant from the vlog the last couple days. And I have just like abruptly ended the vlog. And I just wanna like chat. And yesterday I watched,
I love Brooke Michio, and she's one of the few people who's, like, in college, I don't watch TV, I don't really watch YouTube, and at home I watch a lot of YouTube, but, like, here I just don't really have time. But I was watching Brooke's vlog while I was doing something, I don't remember what I was doing. But I was watching her vlog, and her very, very rough days in a week vlog. And the whole vlog is her being like, oh my god, I'm so overwhelmed. And I was overwhelmed with positivity in the comments of people being like, it's okay, like, I love seeing your overwhelmed days because it lets me know that I'm not alone. And it made me realize that it's really silly for me to sit here and be like, oh, I'm just gonna end the vlog because, like, I'm not having a good day, or like, I'm overwhelmed and I don't want people to see me like that, because that's so stupid, because that's not reality. And reality is, I have been so stressed the last couple days, and that's okay. And it's okay to not be okay and to miss home and to just want free time. And one of the hardest things that I have had a very good college experience so far. I have good friends. And I never had really girlfriends at home, so that's been good. It's been cool. I adjusted really well, and I was really nervous for college. If you guys remember my summer week in my life, or if you're new, I was not looking forward to college. Literally, the day I left, I was, like, dreading going to college. I was like, I do not want to go. I do not want to experience change. I don't want to do it. Like, I just don't. And I didn't really have a reason other than, like, I didn't want to adjust. I was worried that I would have this awful time adjusting. And so far, my adjustment has been really good. Like I said, I have good friends. I love my classes. I love what I'm learning about. I have all A's. I'm doing really well in school. I'm working 30 hours a week for the blog, between the blog and freelancing. And I'm taking great deals. I am working with companies that I dreamed to work with. I have a social life. Like, I have everything I really wanted, you know? Like, aside from guy friends, I'm pretty much living. And that feels really good. It feels really good to, like, be okay. I don't even know what I'm saying right now, but, like, I just need to talk, okay? I thrive off of, like, doing a lot. I'm in Pink here. I'm in Bumble here, too. Like, I'm doing a lot, okay? I'm spreading myself, like, thin. Like, I'll be honest. Like, I do not have much time to just sit and do nothing, and when I do, I just go to bed because I'm so ready to crash, which is okay. I'm used to that. That's how I was in high school, too. But recruitment is coming up this weekend, and I'm just having a week where, like, I just want to sit and do nothing for 30 minutes, and I can't do nothing because there's always something that needs to be done, which is great, and it's awesome. But I'm realizing that, like, it's okay and it's normal and it's perfectly acceptable to want to sit and do nothing. And that's where I'm struggling. It's not me being like, oh, I don't have time. It's just that, like, when I find myself being like, oh, I wish I could sit and do nothing, I, like, get upset with myself. And I'm like, no, you shouldn't want that. That's perfectly normal. Humans have to relax. Our bodies have to have rest and sit and relax and do nothing. And I don't know, I think it's just been really hard for me to, like, comprehend the fact that, like, I can't do everything. I just can't. I have to ask for help. I have to sit down and be like, what is important and what is not and what can go on the back burner and how much can be done in a day, and that's okay. I'm really proud of myself, and I'm proud of what I'm doing. Year 4 of the blog has been incredible. I have grown so much this year. Maybe not in numbers, but in experience, in skill, in value as a blogger. I have grown so much this year. I cannot even explain. I am so proud of myself. And I think that it's important to sit down and be like, I'm proud of myself. I know so many people who don't say that, and that's like what kills them, you know? But I am proud of myself, and I look at how far I've come at such a young age, my freshman year of college, not even a whole semester in, and, like, I'm proud of myself. And I'm starting to pay off my student loans, and I'm doing good things, guys. And I think I just really was so overwhelmed last night, like, just in tears, being like, I'm not doing enough, and I'm doing all this work, and for what? Like, is it paying off. But it's this constant cycle. If I were to give up, then nothing will happen. So that would be even, there are so many people who are like, then just quit. Just quit what you're doing. Quitting is counterproductive because quitting puts you back at square one. If you quit, you have absolutely nothing. At least right now I have something. It may not feel like something all the time, but it is something. So anyways, this morning I woke up from a long, hard cry session last night. It's not about school. Like, I'm doing well in school. I'm adjusting fine in school. I just saw my parents. Like, I'm doing fine. That's not that. But it's just been a lot trying to balance this double life, and I love my double life. I would not trade it for anything. But I'm not going to sit here and lie and say that a double life is easy. And I like to call it my double life because it really is, like, working this much. And there are so many YouTubers who post 3 times a week and are, like, overwhelmed with that. But, like, I'm trying to remind myself, like, I'm posting on YouTube 2 or 3 times a week. I'm posting on the blog 4 times a week. I'm posting every day on Instagram. Like, I'm doing incredible things for myself. And I feel really good about it. But it's okay to not feel okay and to be overwhelmed and to be like, oh, my God, is what I'm doing for a purpose? Like, does it have purpose? Does it have value to me? And that's something that I think it's okay to evaluate and it's okay to cry about, because being 18 is hard. And I was telling my mom yesterday as I was sitting on the phone, like, that's what adults do. And she was like, well, you are an adult now, and you have to recognize that you are an adult now. So now you have responsibilities that you didn't necessarily have before. And she's right. And I love my mom, and I'm so glad that she could just sit there and listen to me cry before I had my own little cry session, because that's what moms are for. So hug your mom, tell her you love her. This is me telling my mom, because I know she's listening to this. Love you, Mom. But anyways, after my long cry session, I went to bed at 11:30, and I woke up this morning at 8, and I sat on my phone until 8:30. Then I went into the lounge, and I finished an assignment for my fashion visuals class, not the collages. I just worked on, like, some advertisements, because yesterday when I signed off on the vlog and said, oh, I'm gonna go do this, I didn't go do that. I just sat in that room and cried with my mom. So, like, it's okay, you know, it happens. It happens to the best of us. But that's what happened. So I didn't end up doing all that. So I woke up early, I finished those, and I started typing a blog post, and I, like, weeded through the photos that we took yesterday and deleted them, you know, like, kept the good ones, decided what I need to edit. Anyways, I needed to film the Tarani vlog this morning. I was planning on filming the vlog, like, it's a get ready with me vlog, and then you have to try on the dress and talk about the dress. So I was planning on filming that this morning while Emma's out of the room because she's at class right now. But I just am only shooting 2 looks today, and one of them is an activewear look. So I was like, it would be stupid for me to just wear that much makeup, and, like, I just don't want to wear fake eyelashes today. Like, I just don't want to do it. So I'm actually going to film Saturday and Sunday because I have recruitment both days, and I will need to be, who's calling me? I will need to be dressed up, like, nice. Okay, anyways, my mom called. Sorry, she was editing a photo for me. But what was I talking about? So I was like, I'm just gonna film the Tarani vlogs while I get ready. And part of the reason, like, when I film, like, relies on what Emma's schedule is like, but Emma's in the morning recruitment group and I'm in the afternoon, so she'll be out of the room and I can, like, fully talk with the camera and move things around for that whole hour. So I'm not really worried about it. I'm gonna film that on Friday and Saturday, and it was just like Saturday and Sunday, and it was just like a lot of stress to think about doing it today. And honestly, guys, I am trying to meet all my deadlines while still staying sane. So I am getting ready now, just like a normal getting ready amount. Like, this is what I would wear to class, this makeup routine that you're seeing me do. Takes me like maybe 10 minutes. I'll probably crop out part of this so that I don't seem like the most overdramatic person in the whole world. But anyways, I'm doing normal makeup right now. Sophie and I are shooting today again because we seriously had so many deadlines and just, like, things to get done. And basically, like, I took off of, like, taking new sponsored deals the, like, last week before I left for school, and then the first 2 weeks I was here. That way I could spend time with family and I could just really adjust when I got here, and I'm so, so, so grateful I did that. But it's making me kind of have to work, like, overtime now that it's the end of the month, which is totally fine. I'm glad I did it the way I did, but that's what's overwhelming me so much. So she's picking me up at 10:30, and we are going to go shoot those. Sophie was gonna do a whole bunch of looks today, and then she actually just texted me and said she just wants to restyle one outfit and take like one other photo for Express. So that works with me. We're probably gonna be done like pretty quick today, which is nice because originally we thought we were gonna be shooting like 10 things today, and we actually ended up getting a lot of it done, which is awesome. So that takes a lot of pressure off. So we're gonna do that, and then I'm gonna come back and really grind out some homework. My roommates are gonna be gone at 1:30 for like a training, so I'm gonna sit in here by myself and refilm the video for Dormco, because they can like send back a video as many times until it's like perfectly right, and I didn't get it right the first time when I did it the other day, which is fine, that's my fault, but now I have to refilm it, so I'm probably gonna do that then. And yeah, I just really need to sit down and do some schoolwork, because all I really have to do is start my annotated bibliography for college writing. That's due in 10 days, but I don't want to save it all till the end. So she said we have to do 10 annotated bibliographies, and she was like, if you do one a day, like that will be easy. So I think I'm just going to do 2 a day and get it over with. But so questionable if I'll start that today, but I really want to do at least half of my fashion visuals collages. So those take forever because they're hard. But anyways, I'm gonna do that, and I'm also gonna film the Shein haul, the stuff that came the other day, because we're wearing that stuff for recruitment. So I wanna get it like filmed that way once we start wearing it and it's like all in the wash and I'm like, where is that? I don't have to be like scrambling to find it. So I'm gonna film that, and it's gonna be a good day, and I'm not gonna cry today because it's stupid to cry, and I'm just gonna sit down with my planner and I'm gonna micromanage my life, because that's what makes me feel better and productive, and that's what helps alleviate anxiety and stress for me. So you know what, that's fine. So this is me ending off for right now, because I have to go pack up these outfits, which isn't even gonna take that long, who am I kidding? But anyways, I hope what you take away from this is that I'm a normal person, and like I go through things too, and I miss home too, and I cry to my mom too. And so if you think I have my life all together, you're right, I do, but it's not all together. It's together in a very pieced together, tape, glue, adhesive together. That's what it is. And I think that that's perfectly okay, and to acknowledge that is very courageous. And I love what I do more than anything in the world. I have never been so proud of myself and so grateful for what I do, and I don't want to cry. Like, I love what I do so much, and the fact that I'm able to build it on my own is amazing, and being independent like this has been so rewarding. But there are times where I step back and I'm like, wow, I really do a lot, and it's okay to rest. So I'm going to grind now for the end of the month, get all my deadlines done, and then I'm going to take a day of rest because I deserve it. So that's that. Rest your body, folks. It's okay. And that's all. Guys, I'm with Sophie. Shocker. I already changed. We just shot the one Lily Bob look, and we just did that right outside of the gym here on the basketball court. And now I'm changed. I have to do one more Express Factory look that I forgot to do the other day. So I'm dressed in this right now. Look at this bagel sandwich. It literally looks so good.
I'm jealous. I should probably get one.
Live taste test.
I went to the hall.
Oh, it smells so good.
Who made it?
Mm. All right, guys, just got a 20 out of 20 on my fashion fundamentals quiz, which was on fashion retailing. These were the notes I was taking earlier this week. So got 100% on that quiz, and then I just uploaded a blog post. I have to sneeze. Excuse me. I just uploaded a blog post, which is the five Chic Wish outfits I took yesterday with Sophie. So be sure to go check it out. Some leopard cardigan, this cabbie hat that I literally think is the cutest thing ever. A midi skirt. That photo looks so dark, but whatever. This outfit, I think, is the cutest thing ever. And then a little yellow outfit, too. So be sure to check that out. I've been on my blog grind. So, yeah. Anyways, that one up. It is now 12:30. I have about an hour until the girls all leave. And then I'll have the room to myself to film. I mean, Emma's gone right now, but, like, I don't have time to film anything. So I think I am going to put some cardstock in the printer and print the assignment that I worked on this morning and get that figured out in my binder, and then I'm gonna pull some things from magazines so that I can get a head start on this.
Can we just take a second to talk about the fact that a bag of Cheetos is 330 calories? Like, that is ridiculous. I'm so irritated. Anyways, I just edited the dorm co video. I'm uploading that now. Hopefully it gets approved. And I also filmed the Shein haul from the stuff that came the other day, and I literally loved everything except for like two things. And I didn't hate them, they just weren't great. So that's done. I finished that. It's 3:30, and now I'm going to go work on my fashion visuals. I don't want to do it, but I need to. I finished my pack of rainbow Twizzlers. I'm so sad. Anyways, I'm going to get my mail, and I'm not bringing you with because I have a feeling that this is a really large package and I will not be able to carry my vlog camera and that. So I'll show you guys what I got upon arriving home. I'm literally so glad I did not bring my camera because getting this stuff up the stairs was not easy. Let's open it up. Here's what I got. I got this cute little tote. I don't remember what I even got from them. I have this backpack in the light blue and I love it. So I got it in navy. Got this cute backpack. This cute little hobo bag. And last but not least, Boho. No, this is in the Heritage line. I used to work with Travel On all the time, and we took a couple of breaks, a couple months off for like a break, and I'm picking back up to do some work for their blog. Then I got two pairs of shoes. I don't remember the name of them, guys. OTBT. Like, I'm so excited about these. These are supposed to be like comfortable shoes for like walking. So I got two pairs. I got this like gray silvery pair of like platforms. Let's see if they fit. I got 7.5 instead of an 8. Oh, they fit perfect. It's super cute. So I got these, and I got a pair of boots that I'm super excited about, because I have nothing like this. Oh, those are so cute. Oh, they have fur on the inside. They have like a little like cheetah fur and a zipper up the back. So here, now you can see the interior better. But these are so cute. These are supposed to be like a comfortable shoe brand designed for those who know you can't see the world from the seat of a bus, the berth of a train, the railings of a boat, or the porthole of a plane. OTBT shoes are made for you. To all you roamers, ravers, and rolling stones who know the destination is the journey. Look at how freaking cute these are. They're like way cuter on than I thought they would be. The Shein order that came earlier this week was for their 11th anniversary sale. And then they had me pick out a crap ton of things just for my regular collab with them. And the shoes and the two sweaters I showed you earlier this week, those were part of this order. They just came separately. They came sooner. But let's see what's in here. I'm not going to show you everything in here because I'm obviously doing a separate haul, but so my friends here like all wear like Doc Martens and stuff, and like I'm not a big Doc Marten person, but I got these and they're so cute. Let's hope they fit, because I forgot to size up in these. They're like a little Chelsea boot style. So I should have gone up one size, but they're not awful. Like, they're not uncomfortable, but super cute. Ooh, I'm super excited about these. These little fake knockoff Golden Gooses. I thought I got a like sparkly pair, but I guess not.
Oh, those fit perfect. Super cute little sneakers. I'm not a big sneaker gal, and everyone here are sneaker gals, and they love their Doc Martens. So I got kind of like knockoff pairs to see what I would like and what's cute. And then there's a crap ton of clothes in here. I'm probably gonna go through this order and just remove the packaging off of everything. That way I know my roommates, when they come back from the store, they're gonna wanna look at all this stuff, so.
It's like Christmas in here.
It is literally 7:37 and I'm still sitting in this room. So I got in here at like 4 o'clock, I think. Not even, I think before then. But anyways, I've been sitting in here for hours and I didn't even fully finish 6. This project like is just so creatively challenging for me. It's hard to describe, but I'll show you what I've accomplished.
I'm feeling discouraged because it feels like nothing, but I also know that this was a really good chunk for me to get done because doing 4 of them is not going to be like awful. Like I'm in a good place, I guess, considering these are due on Tuesday. So this is fragmentation. I don't know if this is how we're allowed to do it that way, but that's the way I did it. This is dominance. You see all the little Dysons and then the big Dyson. This one was supposed to be alignment, and my mom was like, that is not alignment. So this is unity. This one I'm working on. I need to find another person to cut out and put on that ledge. This is scale/proportion. This one is balance. See the little guys balancing on the surfboards. And then this one is harmony. So still have to do more, and I'm so mentally and physically and creatively drained right now. I am about to go put on workout clothes and eat dinner because it's 8 o'clock, and that's what you do at 8 o'clock. Actually, by 8 o'clock you should be eating ice cream or dessert, but I'm not, so let's go. Quick 10 miles today. I'm so excited to eat. It's like 9:40. Should not be eating this, but literally all I've had today is a bagel sandwich, so I deserve it. And I brought Chick-fil-A sauce from home that mom brought me. It is 12:03 and I'm eating, and it is recruitment day, the first day of recruitment here at Kent State. We have open house today and I'm excited. I don't have to be there until 3, so I'm gonna eat and then tidy up the room a little bit because I have to film a Get Ready With Me, and I have to film another Shein haul because all that stuff came yesterday for my regular collab with them. So that's today's agenda. I'm excited, I'm nervous, and I know that whatever is supposed to happen throughout recruitment will happen. So I'm about to eat a bagel sandwich. I got a plain bagel with cheddar, bacon, and egg white. Guys, this is what we're wearing to day one of recruitment. This Tarani Couture red gown and this bodysuit and sweatpants.
I wanted to go like super casual, but you wanted semi-casual.
Yeah, semi-casual. Anyways, guys, in all seriousness, I just finished filming this Tarani vlog, and this dress is like the most beautiful dress I've ever worn in my entire life. I thought my prom dress was pretty, but like this one's on another level. But anyways, I'm done filming this. It's 1:18. I'm about to get out of this gown, and I am going to put on the outfit I'm wearing for recruitment today, like in all seriousness, and then I'm gonna film this other Shein haul. So
I just filmed that Shein haul with all those shoes and those pieces that came yesterday. So now I filmed 2 Shein hauls in 2 days because all this stuff came so fast. This is my little corner of boxes. I am waiting to finish those Tarani vlogs. That way I can send that box back. Those have the Dorm Co. rugs in them, so I'm waiting for that video to get approved, and then I'll get rid of those. And then all that Shein stuff I need to shoot with and put into my set of drawers. And then they can go in like my actual closet wardrobe once they are photographed. So I've got the steamer going right now. Like it's heating up because I want to try and steam these pants. They're pleated, which is fine, but like I know that my mother would be happy if I were to just try and get some of these wrinkles out. So that's what we're doing. just finished up my mango salsa, and I'm so sad. This is my last batch of mango salsa nachos, eating a little snack.
Here's what we're wearing today. These earrings are hardly ever wear, but they're from Shein. Kind of like a bronzy, and then I'm wearing my rose gold Kendra Scott, my DKNY watch, my white scrunchies from Express, my top is from Express. Oh, my thing is undone. I'm wearing these burnt orange pleated pants that I wasn't sure about, but you know, they're gonna make a fun statement today.
And where are they from?
Oh, they're from Shein. They came in the mail the other day. Thank you, Lauren. And then I'm wearing just white Jack Rogers. Today is open house day, so it's supposed to be like more of casual, like casual cute. So next.
My top is from Shein. It's McKenzie's bodysuit. My skirt is from Shein. These shoes, Olivia, where are they from?
They're black. Jane.com. They're the soda brand.
And then my necklace is from My Name Necklace.
Are you wearing glasses?
Just to walk.
Just to walk, yeah.
Oh.
Express bodysuit, thanks.
No, it's Shein bodysuit.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It's really soft for Shein. Shein bodysuit, thanks, styled by McKenz. Shein skirt, thanks, styled by McKenz. And then I got my Tories.
And
my necklace, this one's Forever 21, and this one's from a boutique by my house with our area code.
All right, so we will catch you guys after this recruitment day. Lauren and I are in the same group, so fun. All right, guys, I am back from recruitment, and I know you're dying to hear what I have to say, so I'm gonna open up the Albanese gummy bears, and we're gonna sit and chat about sorority recruitment. So, first things first, I'm not gonna go into a lot of detail because I obviously don't know the outcome of what's gonna happen, but I also wanna be like honest and just let you know what's going on. So, here at Kent State, we rush later than a lot of other schools. So, our recruitment is today, the 28th, tomorrow the 29th. And these 2 days are open house rounds. So basically what that means is you go and you just talk to all these different sororities. We have only 8 sororities here at Kent. So we saw 4 today and we see 4 tomorrow. So we went from 3 and it's like now 8:30 and I just got home. And you talk for 45 minutes with one specific sorority in a room, not at the house. 45 minutes in a room, and then you have 15 minutes break and time to like regroup and line up to go to the next sorority, and then 45 minutes with them, 15 minutes, 45 minutes, 15 minutes, 45 minutes. So you have 4 45 minute periods in the first day, and then we'll do the exact same thing with the other 4 sororities tomorrow. And then after tomorrow, you will rank your sorority. So you'll choose 5 number ones, and then a 2, 3, and 4. And then from there, that will create your schedule for next week's round, which is sisterhood, and that's on Friday. So it was a good day. I saw Alpha Phi first. I saw Alpha Z Delta. I saw Chi Omega, and I saw Delta Gamma. So it was a good day. I had really great conversations and I met some really cool people. You have to like scream to be heard, which was like kind of annoying, but that's okay. And I was really unsure about these pants. I still am kind of unsure about them. Like, they're really cute when I see them on camera, but like when I look at myself in the mirror, I don't feel like overly confident, and I felt so underdressed compared to everyone. I was like, oh my God, which is like so unlike me. I'm used to being like super overdressed. And I was feeling underdressed, and I got over 40 compliments on these pants today. So the pants were, hey, I'm glad I wore them. But yeah, I am really tired. Even though it's only 8:30, I'm going to eat a couple more gummy bears and put these away so I don't eat the whole bag. And then I'm going to shower and I'm gonna finish editing this vlog because I have to do this all over again tomorrow, which is totally fine. I'm excited about it. But I need to get this vlog ready, and I need to get this week's weekly wrap up ready. That way it doesn't take me 4 hours on Sunday like it usually does. And I have to film my last freelancing vlog of the month tomorrow. So it's gonna be a busy day. Gotta finish some homework, and I just need to rest and regroup. Alright, I know this vlog has been all over the place, but I'm going to leave you guys here. And just thank you guys so much for sticking with me. A lot of you guys are new subscribers. If you don't know, I have a fashion blog and I have been blogging for 4 years in this coming January. So this is not my predominant platform. So the people that have been around since the beginning of the blog and just happen to be subscribers here on YouTube, thanks to you as well for sticking with me from the beginning. It really means a lot. And it is people like you guys who remind me why I started and why I love what I do so much, and just why I'm really, really grateful to have this platform and my blog as well. So thank you guys so much for being here as I endure college life. I am really striving to share with you guys the good moments, the bad moments, and everything in between, because growing up in college is not easy, but it is. It's easy and it's hard and it's beautiful and it's stressful and crazy and every emotion in between, and I'm so glad I have you guys along for the ride. So that's going to be all. Thank you guys so much for watching this week's Week in My Life. Be sure to subscribe for more, and I will see you in my next week. Bye guys.